This is Matt. He is going to show you how to use your inhaler. Our friend Timmy will help. This is a basic metered dose inhaler. Your inhaler may look slightly different in color, size, and shape, but it will still work the same. This is a spacer. Normally, kids and those who need a slow delivery of medication need to use a spacer with the inhaler. Let's take the cap off now. Now check if both the inhaler and spacer are clean. First, shake your inhaler. You must make sure to shake it very well. Good. Now you are ready to start using your inhaler. Thanks, Matt. Timmy will take it from here. First, place the inhaler in the back of the spacer. Then, remove the cap from the mouthpiece of the spacer. Breathe out completely. Next, place the spacer in your mouth. Push down on the inhaler cartridge once and breathe in slowly and deeply. If you hear a sound, this means you are breathing too quickly. Remove the spacer and inhaler and hold your breath for 10 seconds. Breathe out slowly. Now rinse your mouth. Matt, please get Timmy a glass of water. Shake. Cap off. Place the inhaler in the back of the spacer. Push down and inhale. Now it's your turn, Matt. This time without the spacer. Thanks for your help, Timmy. Cap off. Shake. Exhale. Place in your mouth. Push down and inhale. Hold your breath for 10 seconds. Breathe out slowly. If you need a second application, wait for a minute and start over again. Rinse your mouth out, Matt. Make sure to wash your inhaler properly. To do this, first, disassemble your inhaler. Place the medicine cartridge aside. Next, run clean water through the inhaler shaft and in the cap. Finally, set the inhaler parts on a towel to dry overnight.